Nghe An, cradle of outstanding people. Nghe An province, the homeland of President Ho Chi Minh, is also home to several other cultural figures and national heroes. The province is also a tourist attraction thanks to its beautiful landscapes. Nghe An province, 300 kilometers south of Hanoi, has a favorable location for road, railway, waterway and airway. The province is like a miniature of Vietnam because it covers plain, mountain and sea. And attracts tourists thanks to its ancient forests, beautiful beaches and many historical and cultural relics. Vine City in Nghe An province is also a popular tourist destination. Tran Ha is a tour guide by Vietland Travel Company. 5 kilometers from Vine City is the grave of great poet Nguyen Du, a world cultural figure. The Kim Lien Relic Site, the home village of President Ho Chi Minh, is 15 kilometers from Vine City. 17 kilometers southwest of Vine City is Hua Lo Beach, one of the most beautiful beaches in central Vietnam. Nghe An has more than 1,000 cultural and historical relic sites. 200 of them have been ranked. The most popular tourist site in Nghe An is Kim Lien Relic Site, which showcases the childhood of President Ho Chi Minh. Hong Tru Village is the home village of President Ho Chi Minh's mother. There, in a thatched cottage, items associated with President Ho Chi Minh's early years are displayed. Nguyen Thien is a visitor. I have read and been told about President Ho Chi Minh, but visiting his home village, I think our president is so great. His home village is as modest as other Vietnamese villages, but such simplicity makes our Uncle Ho great. This is my first visit of President Ho Chi Minh's mother's village. I'm very happy. The 10-kilometer Cua Lo Beach in Vine City lures a lot of tourists. The islands of Hon Nhu, Han Mat and Lan Chau nearby enchant the most demanding tourists. To Lan Phuong is a visitor from Hanoi. I have visited many places, but Cua Lo Beach is so beautiful. Local people are friendly, sincere, and hospitable. I will come back. Phu Mat National Park, 120 kilometers southwest of Vine City, is also a tourist destination in Nghe An. Located on the eastern side of the Truong Son Range, Phu Mat National Park and Kee Kham Waterfall are famous nature reserves of Vietnam, which are home to a number of precious and rare fauna and flora species. The western mountain region of Nghe An province is home to Co Mu, O Duo, Do, San Diu, and Hmong ethnic minority groups. Each group has its own culture, festivals, folk songs, and chants. Nghe An province has a lot of festivals throughout the year, including whale worshipping, clam procession, boat racing, Quang Temple, Bua Cave, housewarming, rice wine, and village festivals. Beautiful landscapes, historical sites, culture, and ethnic cultural diversity make Nghe An attractive tourist destination.